Hi everyone, I am Game Master Guru and welcome back to Sekiro. Since I died earlier, I'm gonna head back to... Okay, yeah, I can't do that right now. I'm going to head back to the dilapidated temple and give my gourd seed to the lady. Cool. I don't have the Makiri counter yet. I just ate a piece of pizza. Yes, just one. Because I wasn't really that hungry. And it was awesome.
Notice anything different?
Yes. No.
Like what?
Oh.
I died. The divine heir's voice reached out to me. And suddenly I was alive again.
So you died.
Oh, that's cool.
And now you're alive again. So that means it has to do with resurrection.
Resurrection?
Lord Kuro. It's said to be a power of the divine heir's dragon heritage.
Mm.
Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death repeatedly.
Impossible.
Yes.
He says as it just happened.
And yet, it is happening here and now. Let me know if you notice any more changes.
Okay.
The power of resurrection comes without a cost.
Probably not. Hey, I need to give you my gourd seed.
Master Wolf.
Yes.
Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume
okay.
of medicinal waters in your gourd will increase.
Awesome.
Is it strange? I don't take any offense to that. If it's effective, then that's cause for celebration, whether it's strange or not.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Dogen taught me.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find.
All right.
Should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water.
Cool. Awesome. So now I can heal twice instead of just once. Which is awesome. Let's go ahead and rest to refill that gourd and travel back here where I got decimated. Okay. Okay, I don't think that general guy's here. No, he's gone. At least when they die, they don't come back. Which is always good for me. Aw. Okay, there's a guy up there. What would be the best way to tackle this? Probably by killing this guy first. Without getting seen. Now I gotta get out of here somehow. Without getting seen by too many people. Huh. That worked. Yeah, you'll be easy to defeat. Yeah. So it looks like I'm getting a little better at the game. Where was that big guy? Where was he? Whoops. I don't see him anywhere. Okay. Hey. 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 Oh. Oh, come on. Grab it. Don't tell me you can't grab the ledge. Guess you can't grab the ledge. Oh well. Okay, where are you at, other rifle guy? You should be easy. Well, if I actually... Oh, come on. Hey-ya! Awesome. Oh, there's an old lady right there. Hiya. What's up?
Oh, is that you, Inosuke?
Nope. My son. That's not me.
Have you seen the young master?
Huh. I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always
think okay.
I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son.
Huh.
Well, anyway.
Are you sure? You don't even know where I'm standing.
I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Okay. I suppose I'll do that. There's a guy here, too.
Is somebody there?
Yeah. Answer.
Who could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family.
Okay.
Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing.
How are you still alive there, dude?
I met your mother. She gave me a bell. She
did. I mean, you look like you're pretty beat up there.
Something about offering to Buddha.
Unexpecting. Hiya. Hiya. What the heck? I guess he can see me, can he? Ooh. And later. Antidote powder. Do I even need that yet? Yeah. Bye. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Now I think there's a person somewhere around here. Here's an item. Can always use the items. Items are best. I don't think there's any other items. Another giant chicken. Or giant rooster, rather. Whoa, he's blind. Whew. Hey, guy.
I know you.
You do?
Yeah. You're that good Sir Shinobi, sir. I haven't seen you since,
well, since that night.
Huh.
What night? Hmm? You don't remember?
No.
Oh, I see. You don't remember. Listen, sir, you and I, we met before. I was a
okay.
But those days are behind me. Now, I'm an upright and honest merchant. The problem is, I'm broke.
Oh. Isn't everybody?
So, good sir, would you mind lending me just a few coins to get my business going? I'll stock something useful just for you.
All right.
I will. And as a little
Yes, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Not really.
Here's
cool.
Some coin. Thanks, good sir.
Now talk.
Yes, of course. That night. So my gang broke into the Hirata estate.
Okay.
Where the Hirata family is part of the Ashina. Now, normally they'd mop the floor with petty thieves like
yeah.
us. I mean, no sweat. But it just so happens we broke in during a battle.
Yeah. Oh.
Almost all the young samurai were away from home. And it was a prime opportunity.
Okay.
We started a fire and cleaned out the place. That there's when I met you. You.
Okay.
You were looking for something. At least, that's what it looked like to me. Well, that's all I know about that night.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Look you're making now. You had that same look on your face that night. You still looking for something? Listen. Good sir. For a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find.
Okay.
For a price, of course. I'm a merchant now, you know.
Purchase information. Yes. Now I am totally broke.
Thank you very much for your patronage. Since you're a shinobi, I'll give you some information about shinobi tools, if you could.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I've seen this tube. A tube with fire blasting out of it.
Huh? Awesome.
When I broke into the Hirata estate, one of my pals nabbed one. That's the sound the fire makes when it blasts out.
Okay.
A fire shooting tube at the Hirata estate. We'll keep that in mind.
Cool. So you got any stuff to
Look forward to it, good sir.
Oh, he ain't got none yet. Okay. Wait. Hey. Some remnants. Doesn't look like there's a man here. It looks like a whole bunch of horse carcasses. They don't look very nice.
Apologies. There's no end to those who seek the dragon's heritage. This was their fate. Because of those that pursued me.
Okay.
I didn't mean to involve them.
Don't worry about it there, kid. You can't help it. It wasn't your fault you were born with blood that can revive people. Hey. Another sculpture statue. Let's see. Let's travel back to the dilapidated temple and use that bell that old lady gave us. We're fixing to come upon a battle where I am going to die a lot, probably. Because it's not really easy. Cool. Hiya. I just wasted a shuriken. That's okay. Where do I get more esoteric?
What is it?
Seems to texts.
Be battle since his return.
You're yeah.
More like a shinobi than before, if only a little. Take this.
Oh.
What
cool.
Shinobi techniques recorded within are fighting techniques that cannot be performed by samurai. Whether you make use of them or not is up to you.
Thanks for that, old man.
The only ones with their own fighting techniques.
Hey. Let's go do that real quick, shall we? I have one skill point. Acquire skills. Oh, I need a Makiri counter. Should I just wait? And then get the Makiri counter? Instead of getting the Whirlwind Slash? I think I'm gonna wait. Awesome. Okay. Oh, I can't run through. Really? Hey. Now this should do something interesting.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you.
Ooh. Oh, I ain't teleported yet. I have not teleported just yet. But I will. Oh, indeed I will. Oh, 3 years ago. Wow, that's a long time. Whoa, where am I? It's raining. Item? You are mine. Ooh, nice. Suppose we will rest here. Okay. Nice. I'm at the Hirata Estate, which is completely on fire. Or most of it is. Yeah. That path doesn't lead nowhere, does it? Yeah. Is it down a bridge? Uh-huh.
You're the son of Owl.
Yeah.
What happened?
Huh. Oh.
What year is it?
What year? Another question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
What number?
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this?
It looks like you've went back in time. Yep. Whoa. Yeah. Now I thought there was a person here. Dowsing powder. Oh, that keeps me from being on fire. That's what shurikens are good for. Oh, come on. Hiya! Well, he almost caught me on fire. That was almost bad. Okay, two guys on a bridge. Come on. Oh, you douchebag. Hiya. I don't care about oil. Wonder if I can get behind this guy and kill him that way. Hey, how can he see me? Oh, really? Jeez. So, a wolf here. I think there's just one, I'm not sure. Later there, guy. Give me all your gold. Hey, there's some out over here, too. Yeah. Light coin purse. Nice. What is this? Oh. I have no idea this person was here.
Bring them to me and I will reward you
Okay. Huh. That's cool. Floating passage text. Okay. That's cool. I have no idea what any of that stuff's for, but that's cool. Okay, weird lady. I will do just that. At least I think I will. I may or I may not. Gotta be careful, because I know there's a whole bunch of dogs around here. They can sense me from very far, very far away. As I said, very far away. But you can kill them real easy with a shuriken. Shut up. Hey, death. You are no match for me and my powers. I am too strong for you. Hey, look at there, sculpture. Awesome. Well, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Everybody, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.